Whole gang's gathering around now. Don, Sambo, Jerry, Sid, Audrey, myself, Cousin Louie. You think you can bass anything with that Tizzix? Okay. Get aboard. One of the best hymns, I reckon, that must be about the best one we do compared to you folks out there. I mean, according to you folks, because you write in more for this one than a lot of them. Here it is, everybody in I'll Have a New Body, I'll Have a New Life.
On that resurrection morning when all dead in Christ will rise, I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. Won't it be so bright and fair when we meet our loved ones there? For I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. I'll have a new heaven eternal with the redeeming God to stand. There'll be no more sorrow, no more pain, there'll be no more strife. Raised in the likeness of my Savior, ready to live in paradise. I'll have a new body. Praise the Lord, I'll have a new life. Living for that day when Christ will come, I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. No more worry, pain, or sorrow in this wicked world below, and I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. I'll have a new hope of eternal with the redeemed God to stand. There'll be no more sorrow, no more pain, there'll be no more strife. Raised in the likeness of my Savior, ready to live in paradise. I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. Now, dear brother, are you living for that day when Christ will come? I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. Graves all bursting, saints shouting, heavenly beauty all around, and I'll have a new body. Pray the Lord, I'll have a new life. I'll have a new home.
All right, Cousin Louie, you got a word now?
Sir.